Check the vibe.
What's up, HRV? I'm Jackie Marquez.
And I'm Cole Rothman. Welcome to What's Up, our weekly show about events at HRV.
In response to the recent school shootings in Florida, some HRV students are planning to participate in a nationwide school walkout next Wednesday. Their purpose is to push Congress to take action to reduce school shootings.
We asked one of the organizers about the event, and we asked some of the students for their opinions.
We are standing in solidarity with Marjorie Stoneman Douglas High School students. There are going to be people speaking, there's going to be a rally, and then we're going to talk about ways that we as students can take action and contact our representatives and tell them how we feel about this issue.
I will be walking out on March 14th, but not really as a form of protest, more as a form of solidarity to everyone that died.
No.
I'm not 100% sure, but I most likely will not because I will probably have classes that I need to focus in.
Yes, I will. No, just because personally I don't believe that there should be a change in many gun laws.
I would love to walk out on March 14th as a form of protest, but one of the problems is with kind of our school, like possibly, is that maybe some kids won't take it very seriously. And that kind of poses a problem because it's a very serious topic and people should take it seriously.
The walkout is planned for next Wednesday, March 14th at 10 a.m., that second period.
This year's graduation can't be held at HRV because of construction. For a while, we thought graduation was going to be held at Westside Elementary.
That plan has changed. Graduation will be held right here at WAM. We talked to Senior Class Vice President Audrey Marble about the plans.
Graduation has officially been changed from Westside Elementary School to WAM Air Museum. I'm super excited at WAM because it's a beautiful location. There's lots of parking, double mountain views, and enough room for all of your family members to join you at the ceremony.
Two plays opened in the Bow Theater last week, Terra Nova and Steel Magnolias. We spoke to some of the performers about the shows.
So the show's basically about a race between the British and Norwegian expeditionary forces to the South Pole, and it follows the British side of it.
And it'll be running for the next 3 weekends, and you should come.
Yeah.
So our show, Steel Magnolias, is about 6 women in the South and their experiences and the relationships that they form around the beauty parlor that they all come to.
The plays continue this weekend and next weekend. Go check them out.
The Question of the Week crew asked some people to describe their favorite movie in 3 words. It's up to you to guess it.
Black, cat, family.
Marty, DeLorean, 2.
Okay. Yellow, katana, and flute.
Green, ogre, swamp.
Mopeds, jumping, and stepdads.
Wizard, Hagrid, owl.
Run, Forrest, run.
Fish, oh, lost sea.
That's our show for the week. Thanks for watching.
Ms. Wiesman wanted to remind everybody coming to the lock-in tonight to bring their ASB cards. She also suggests you bring an empty water bottle and some unopened snacks.
You can also bring up to 2 unopened energy drinks, but leave any medicine at home, even Tylenol or ibuprofen.
We'll leave you with some behind-the-scenes photos of the place.
Come back next week and we'll tell you
what's up.
Yay! You're on point five, all the time tip. You're on point five, all the time tip. So then grab the microphone and let your words rip.
Now here's a funky introduction of how nice I am. Tell your mother, tell your father, send a telegram. I'm like an energizer cause you see I last long. My crew is never ever whack because we stand strong. Now if you say my style is whack, I swear you're dead wrong. I slay that body in El Segundo, then push it along. You'll be a fool to reply the fife is not the man. Cause you know and I know that you know who I am. A special shout out piece goes out to all my pals, you see. And a middle finger goes for all you punk MCs. Cause I love it when you whack MCs despise me. They get vexed, I will next, cause none can test me. I'm just a fly MC who's 5'3" and very brave. On top remaining, no home training cause I misbehave. I come correct and full effect, have all my holes in check. And before I get the butt, the gym must be a wreck. You see my aura's positive, I don't promote no junk. See I'm far from a bully and I ain't a punk. Extremity of rhythm, yeah that's what you heard. So just clean out your ears and just check the word.
Check the rhyme.